Hi everyone, Caroline Persinger, Grassroots Manager at ACA Connects, bringing you this week's member update. The Emergency Broadband Benefit Program has been the hot topic over the past few weeks, and ACA Connects has an additional webinar today at 2:30 p.m. Eastern Time. This is part three in a series of webinars on the EBB program. The webinar will largely be devoted to Q&A, so have your questions ready. Also, keep an eye out for our announcement of a resource page in regards to emergency broadband benefits, where you can find all the information you need. We have another important webinar on Wednesday, March 17th at 2 o'clock p.m. on robocalls. All voice providers have substantial new obligations in this area that go into effect this year. This webinar will let members know what they need to be doing now to ensure compliance. You can find all of our webinars and webinar slide presentations at the Members Lounge of the ACA website under Webinar Replay. Speaking of the website, have you checked out the new sections? Under the News section, we now have the Just Filed link. These quick informational videos give a brief summary of our latest filings with the FCC. Also, under the Digital Events section, we have two sections called Foundations and ACA Close-Ups. These new links provide information about who ACA Connects is and who the team is that works hard for you every day. Now, we hope you can join us for ACA Connects' first digital happy hour on Friday, March 26th at 3 p.m. We want to take the time to celebrate you, and we've lined up the king of corporate comedy, Greg Schwimm. We look forward to taking a break with you and having a good laugh with Greg. Register today to take part in this ACA Connects first. Lastly, don't forget to sign up for NCTC Smart Clicks Technology Series, beginning on April 13th through the 14th at nctcsmartclicks.org. That's it for now. Have a great week, everyone.